Hi everybody, welcome to my channel. My name is Ashim. This is today's full body workout. I did, to be specific, I started off the workout with some core activation, which is very important. I didn't have anyone to load any plates on me for me to do a weighted front plank. So I supersetted these ab wheel rollouts, which I did for 10 reps, and I just did body weight front planks for 40 seconds. And I think it did the job of getting my core nice and activated, and I was able to brace it for all my heavy lifting. After this, I started off the workout with some back training, and then I moved on to chest, and then I did legs at the end, and I did chest again at the end. So that's the exercise order is pull-ups, then incline bench press with the barbell, then it's reverse lunges, and then it's dumbbell swings, and then it's dips. So that's what I accomplished today. It was a very good workout. It felt very difficult, and it was very, very draining and tiring. Oh my God. And I'm not quite sure how I feel about full body workouts, because I think it's sort of like, it's just getting the work done. I don't know how conducive it is for hypertrophy. So I might have to revise it. I've also revised my workout routine that I've posted. I've been doing for this last 10 days, I've been doing a 3-on-2-off, 3-on-2-off cycle, which is what I originally wanted. But I think training 3 days in a row is overkill, because invariably what happens is that on day three, I'm just dragging butt. I'm not really as energetic. I'm not getting the work done with the way that I should. So I think it's more effective and more efficient if I was to do 2-on-1-off, 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 and then one more extra day off before deadlifts again. The cycle repeats itself. So it's still a 10-day rotation. Either way, it's a 10-day rotation, and it's 6 workout days in those 10 days, one way or another. It's just that I'm breaking it up. Instead of doing 3 days on and then 2 days off, it's 2-on, 2 days on, and then 1 day off. So I'm still contemplating. I haven't really frozen this idea and made it solid. But I think this is probably what I will end up doing. I am, by the way, this is an inclined bench press, and it was very difficult for me. I haven't done this exercise in forever. So it was very, very challenging. And I paused on that last rep just to hone it in. And I got 155 for 6. I'm very happy. And the last set was 120 for 15. That's because I really wanted to feel that. All right, so back to what I was saying. I'm going to be revising my workout routine. I will probably upload. The thing is that I'm going to be experimenting with the workout routine for some time. So maybe for the next 10 days, I'm going to do this 2-on-1-off, 2-on-1-off, 2-on-1-off cycle. And then we'll see how it goes. If it goes well, and if everything is, nothing is suffering, then I'm going to stick to it. If I feel that something needs to be changed or whatever, then I'll make the necessary change at that time. But right now, I think 3-on-2-off is not a very good idea for me. And these are reverse lunges. I was very difficult to balance myself on these. I almost lost my footing and fell down when I was doing it on my right leg. You guys will see that. So that's something that I need to be careful of in the future. I'm not doing these elevated, and I think that's causing a problem, because my knee is hitting the ground sooner than what I would have expected. So that's kind of off. It's very difficult actually to gauge what's going on, because I also don't have a mirror, so I'm not able to tell when my knee is going to hit the floor or not. It's a bit complicated right now. I will probably do them elevated in a little while. Let me just get used to this whole setup, and then we'll see what happens. There, see, that's the stumble. But after that, I was fine. So that stumble was sort of like a wake-up call as well. It's like, whoa, you're going to hurt yourself. This exercise is pretty monotonous. I should probably shorten it or maybe do something interesting. But this is 100 pounds. I worked up the volume. I kept the volume very, very high. I did 55 for 15, then 65 for 15, and then 45 for 15, 55 for 15, and then 65 for 15. So three sets, all within the same weight range, and all for 15 reps. And then I pumped it up to 100 pounds, and then I did 10. But I could have done 15 if I hadn't been so insecure about my balance. And these are dumbbell swings. Nice posterior chain exercise to get my glutes and hamstrings fired up. It's pretty tiring actually. I did these back to back, all four sets. And parallel bar dips. I think I'm getting good depth. If you scroll back to one of my very earlier videos from like a month ago or 2 months ago, you guys will see that the range of motion isn't that good. But I'm working up to it. Anyway, thanks a lot for watching, guys. I really appreciate your love and support. Thank you very much.